After that, we will start with the minimum system control.